Kelly, today for the first time we heard from the man convicted of killing Precious Doe. Harrell Johnson proclaimed his innocence, words that rang hollow with the judge who sentenced him to spend the rest of his life in prison.
It's been 7 years, 7 months, and 25 days. And I think justice was served today.
Marcy Williams was one of those who mourned for the little girl Kansas City knew for years only as Precious Doe, her decapitated body found in some woods near 59th and Kensington in 2001. It took 4 years to learn her true identity, Erica Green. Her mother and her stepfather were convicted of her murder. Today, at his sentencing, Harrell Johnson claimed he did not receive a fair trial and denied killing Erica.
You know, people don't know me. You just know what these people then cooked up, and what I was forced to say, that's all you know. But never once have I harmed a hair on her head or did anything to hurt her.
The judge responded by calling Johnson a textbook sociopath who would not take responsibility for his actions.
You committed acts that were ghoulish, vile, and by any measure, revolting.
Those thoughts were echoed by Police Sergeant Dave Bernard, who led the search to find the little girl's identity and then find her killer.
I've dealt with these kind of people my whole career. You know, they're people with holes in their souls. They don't care anything about but themselves.
He wants to say he didn't have his rights and how his rights were denied, but he denied the rights of a 3-year-old child. We don't have to worry about what's going to happen to him, because at this point, he's going to have to answer to the man upstairs. That's going to be his judge.
Harrell Johnson sentences life in prison without the possibility of parole.